let's get down to business. To have a daughter or son. Female power is default. Paramecelephric one. No Y chromosome. Or sorry gene. No stolen cells to stop the move. Slowly now, a daughter starts to bloom. Ovaries are present, fallopian tubes descend. Upper vagina and uterus, all from malaria. Mesonephric remnants, the Gardner duct, ovarian ligaments from gubernaculum. Slowly now, a female is forming. Hyperspace makes it hard to be. Urethral folds are diffusing. A cis-win inguinal hernias and cryptochiasm. More common than epispatus, poor genital tubercle position. Bladder extraphysic common relation. Sorry gene allows for testy formation. Malarian blocked by Sertoli cells. Lady cells have androgen secreting functions that leads to the forming of internal male genitals. Apgar score is rising. Baby's pink, not blue. Pulse greater than 100. Inactive movement too. Pulls arms and legs away with a strong cry. Everything's looking like a 2. Check them twice. Greater than 7. Then you're cool. Q&A, what secretes malarian inhibition factors? Which hormones require for prostate growth? DHT, 5-alpha reductase require for formation. Now these are the basics of step 1, genitals.